just go watch the show and then focus on the two scenes, because there's two scenes of the whole coffee situation when it actually happened, and then there's a CCTV footage, and I want you guys to pause and really focus on who instigated that situation. I do agree that I put the coffee on the table, but who was the one that tried to throw the coffee on me first? Watch that.